Hi everybody, welcome back to Matt Sally TV. So yeah, if you know me, you know I love football. I love this team, Glasgow Rangers. And one thing I love about Turkish people and Turkey is how much they love football. One of the most passionate sets of fans in the world. So I thought I'm going to check out some Turkish football fans today. And this is the fans of the big three: Besiktas, Fenerbahce, Galatasaray. Going to check out about 3 minutes of each team's fans. Let's check it out, see these passionate fans. First is Besiktas.
I believe it is our fate to be here.
It very dramatic.
Our destiny. I believe this night holds for each and every one of us the very meaning of our lives. This is a war, and we are soldiers. What if tomorrow the war could be over? Isn't that worth fighting for? Isn't that worth dying for?
Oh man. That guy's the leader. Oh man, the sound from them. Oh man, what a welcome. Taking over boats. God. Oh, when they're all jumping around like that, man. It's amazing to see. This is a dramatic video, man. That was a good start, man. Those fans are like so loud, and I love seeing that when the whole stand is just jumping up and down, shouting at the same time, creating that like amazing atmosphere. So good start with Besiktas. Let's check out Fenerbahce. Whoa! That one end of the stadium to another end. So loud. The whole stand. Well, this looks like a display. That is really cool, man. Whoa, that's amazing, actually, really cool. Every single person singing as loud as they can. Just that drop banging. Oh, I like that chant, that's pretty nice. Everybody joining in. The whole stadium. Come on. Wow, that was amazing as well. I love it when you see the whole stadium. That was one end of the stadium to the other end of the stadium, singing back and forth, singing together. Wow, really special. As a like Rangers fan supporting someone from Scotland, we know that Turkish fans are the most hostile, the most crazy fans, always creating such an intense atmosphere. This just proves it. So last we've got Galatasaray. Let's check it out. After a match, I think there were so many people there. Whoa! Nice! Great display, I guess. Besiktas. Oh, Even that small corner of the stadium still makes so much noise. Just crazy, especially that part in the Besiktas stadium up in the corner, making so much noise, just chanting, fighting. Oh, amazing. So yeah, three great videos, three passionate, crazy sets of fans. And yeah, this is why teams from outside Turkey don't want to draw a Turkish team in any European competition. Such an intimidating atmosphere, so crazy. And yeah man, just amazing fans all over Turkey. So let me know which fans were better, which team do you support. I'll leave the links in the description, go check them out. Thanks.